to the stage, some good friends of ours from McAllister, Oklahoma, Blue Zebra, and our sheriff, Chris Morris.
It's so small,
everybody's been touched by cancer at some point in their life or a family member. But what better benefit than St. Jude's? So I'm gonna do the same thing we did last year. We got my guitar case right here. For every dollar that's donated, the Pittsburgh County Sheriff's Foundation will match it up to 500. Let's have a good time. Thank you.
Thank you, Sheriff.
Thank you.
All right, thank you very much. Let's give it up for the Blue Zebra Band. These boys make anybody sound good right here. We're going to cut them loose on a few rock songs. I think you're going to like it.
thanks for everything, man. Appreciate it.
And now?
Yeah. I'm going to get home before Mama gets pissed off. She's got to go to bed.
Well, give me a holler for your best pick.
What is
this? Hell. I've got the phone already, people. We're going to do a little,
I don't know what Mama's
I think this is, I know his name. I can't think of it. Billy Carrington.
Right. Remember that. I guess I'll give you a call.
It's a song about a place we're not going. We're all going in the wrong direction. Well, not all those. But anyway, here's a song called Good Directions. It goes like this. Getting longer, nothing up here. I'm starting to sweat. Jerry, you got that Mustang Sally ready? We had a couple requests for it. They call from everywhere. Here you sing.
Somebody turn the air conditioner down a little bit.
I got Tracy's holding that cigarette.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
We decided to change that ending up on the last minute tonight. Good job, Jerry Evans, on the bass guitar.
Jerry Rock! Woo!
I had a request. My buddy wanted to hear some Lynyrd Skynyrd, so I'm going to try it.
Anybody got the score on the game?
Yeah.
We still winning? Good.
Hey man, take care.
Heading out.
Most sad, took the long view to your house. I can see
Association gets doubled. That's even money. This is double money from the Sheriff's Association. Hell no. Up to 500. That's a good idea, though. She probably wouldn't even know who I am. Whisper your name and I think she'll be a star. Back in the house, feeling so tattooed, got brand new weekend. Didn't care what your mama think about your name or my arm. Maybe it's in spring or it's in summer, the guitar sound or the beat of that drum. Yes, sometimes late at night on your radio, even though you're a million miles away, when you hear born in the USA, you relive those glory days so long ago. When you think about me, do you think about 17? Do you think about my whole dream? Think about the stars in the sky. Funny how a melody sounds like a memory, like a soundtrack to a July Sunday night. Springsteen. National Anthem into that deal in memory of 9/11. Great job, Travis.
Okay, go ahead and take it and put it in that guitar.
All right, y'all, we got time for one more quick song, and this is one of my favorite songs because I saw this young man at Cowboys a long time ago. Anyway. They tell us to get off the stage, so it's time for us to march on. And that's the name of it.
Mama is depressed, barely makes a sound. My dad
Minutes are up, we're gonna get out of here. Got a request, Cowboy Rides Away.
Really?
Have you ever been?
No, but I'm not.
This is me.
can't believe this. They're going to play another one. So it's got to be a rocking song, Mike said.
I got one.
Jeff Miller, you got your request, but why ain't seen none of them $100 bills right here? Bring them on up. Donate to St. Jude's.
It's a fun song, and don't forget, man, we got some good stuff coming up.
You're right, we're gonna take debit cards. In the guitar case, we had $515. The Pittsburgh County Sheriff's Association is going to put another $500 in. And Jeff Miller is going to add $1,000. So the Blue Zebra Band, Chris Morris and the Blue Zebra Band raised $2,015 for St. Jude's. God bless you. Thank you all.
That's a good call.